Number 8, I've got a song that will probably cause a bit of controversy amongst devotees of Germany's history of Eurovision, and that's Lou's Let's Get Happy from the 2003 contest. Look, the main reason why I've picked this is because it's quite a boppy, happy little number. There are secondary considerations. For example, this was the an entry from those well-practiced German Eurovision hands of Siegel and Bernd, Meinunger. Always good to see their work at Eurovision. And what else can we say? Well, look, Lou, not exactly what you would call the classic diva for Eurovision. The white suit, pantsuit, and the red hair is almost Julia Gillard-esque in its deportment. There's a fairly boppy little song there to be performed. The backing singers, dancers, yeah, a bit lively. No wind machine work, which is always a bit of a problem at Eurovision. The sentiments are certainly excellent from a Eurovision context. I mean, the whole thing about let's get happy and let's be friends, you know, let's get gay, all that sort of stuff. Yep. Fits in with the ethos of Eurovision a lot, but yeah, didn't do that well. Came 11th, lost out to Every Way That I Can from Sertab of Turkey. Yeah, look, I like it. It's a controversial pick, I know, but number 8, I think that's where it is happy to reside.